Perhaps peace goes far beyond fashion. Love for one's brothers and sisters, respect for oneself and creation. This peace is absent in countries where the work of small hands is forgotten. Human rights take a backseat to the profits of corporate production. Fingers form a letter which stands for victory. Hold it up in protest for all the world to see. We say it stands for peace, for which we'll take a stand. Never mind the fact our goods were all produced by broken hands. Such goods are then shipped to lands where the first world consumer whores pillage and plunder display shelves, clothing and grocery stores. Nothing is left in their tracks, least of all the sad memory that the ones who provide them their food and clothes are naked and going hungry. Circle broken crosses, symbolic imagery, emblazoned on our t-shirts, daily jewelry. Say it stands for peace, for which we're all in favor. Never mind the fact our goods were all produced by sweatshop labor. Our logos we proudly display, corporate slogans we wear as our banners. We think he says dumb lots of pay, the checks of graphic designers. But what do these signs mean to those who work over them that day? While violent military forces are at work to keep it that way. Hegemonic power secures corporate interests. Free trade laws legitimate by our destiny manifest. We say it stands for peaceful spread throughout the nation. Never mind the fact our goods are all produced by exploitation.